Today we came to Myrtle Beach. We were visiting, actually we were picking up my brother-in-law. And so, let's go down. Let's see. It's so pretty. You guys have a great day. It's Sunday, so just giving 5 thanks for letting us be able to be here today. And you know, just wanted to also reach out to the people who are in the East Coast that are still recuperating from the disaster. This is the East Coast. I've never been to the beach in the East Coast. It's very, very calm and not like Miami. But hope you guys have a great day. Wanted to remind you that Jesus does wash your sins away, just like the water. Also wanted to, I had a poem that I made, and it talked about how life has so many ups and downs, just like the waves, and how even though sometimes it's up and it's chaos and everything's happening bad, there is a light at the end of the tunnel, and that light is Jesus. Hope you guys have a great day, and God bless.